गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दी चैप्टर नेम इज़ सेल स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शंस। सो दिस इज अ न्यू चैप्टर। सो वी विल स्टार्टिंग विद दिस चैप्टर सेल स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन। सो व्हाट डज दिस कंसेप्ट मीन्स, दी नेम्स आर लाइक दिस, इट्स सेल स्ट्रक्चर and function. What is this concept? What is this cell? The first term is what is cell. So first of all, the topic is first what is cell. Okay, first of all we must know be what is cell. So you know that there are two type of living organisms. One is, suppose on earth there are some living organisms are there, and there are some non-living organisms. Like we are saying, there is a society. Okay, example. In society, there are so many buildings will be there, and this building has so many floors, and these floors they will have so many bricks like this. Similarly, the human body, it has so many organs, and these organs, they are made of tissues, so many tissues, and these tissues, they are made of cells. So question arises, what is cell? So everything in human body is made up of cell. Either it's a bone is also made of cell, blood is also made of cell, heart, brain, everything is made up of cell. So it is the structural unit of life. Structural, why I'm saying structural? Because everything is made up of cell. Structural unit of life. So cell is the structural unit of life. So blood also performs so many functions, bone also performs so many functions, heart also performs so many functions. As bone is also made of cell, blood is also made of cell, and heart is also made of cell. So cell is mainly responsible for the performing all the functions. So it is the functional unit of life. So we can say that cell is the structural and functional unit of life. So they can ask why it is a structural. All the structures of body, they are made of cell. All the structures of body are made of cell. Whether it's a plant, whether it's a, I'm talking about the living organisms. So all the functions of body are performed by the cells. So this that's why the cell is known as the structural and functional unit of life. This is the definition of a cell. So first question is, what is cell? Cell is the structural and functional unit of life. Why it is known as the structural and functional unit of life? The thing is very much clear to you. So next topic is discovery of cell. How the cell is discovered? In 1665, a person whose name is Robert Hooke, what he has done? He has taken the bark of a tree. Bark means suck. Bark of a tree. In bark, there is a structure whose name is cork. Cork is present in bark. And he take the thin slices of these cork. Thin slices means जैसे खीरे की फाड़ियाँ होती हैं, thin slices of the cork. Cork is present in the bark of a tree, and he placed this cork under microscope. Okay, so what he observed? He observed a honeycomb like structure. लाइक जैसे मक्खियों का छत्ता होता है, इट्स अ हनी कॉम लाइक स्ट्रक्चर. विच ही टर्म्ड एज सेल, दैट मीन्स ही इंस्पेक्टेड अ हनी कॉम लाइक स्ट्रक्चर विच ही नेम्ड एज सेल्स. सो दीज आर सेल्स. ओके, सो आफ्टर इन 1838, एज डिस्कवरी गो ऑन, इन 1838 two scientists, one name is M. Chaldean and T. Sachwan, they continued the research of this Robert Hooke, and cell theory was given. Cell theory came into force. So scientists, they gave a cell theory. What this cell theory says? Cell theory says we all the living organisms are made of cell. So what are the main points of cell theory? First point is all the living organisms are made up of cell. Like plants are also made of cells. Animals are also made up of cells, like this. And second point of this theory says the new cells are formed from the old cells. New cells, when old cells they break or they get destroyed, then new cells are formed. New cells are formed from old cells or pre-existing cells. So different cells in human body perform different functions. Different cells perform different functions. Like the cells of blood will perform different function and cells of heart will perform different function. So this is a concept. And shape of cells is also different. The shape of muscle cells is different and the shape of heart cells is different. Shape of different cells is different. So these are the main points of cell theory, and cell theory is over with this. Write down next concept, next topic of the cell. Means each living organism, it is made up of cell. You know that? Yes, it's correct. And these cells, different cells, they combine to form tissues. Means a number of cells, they combine to form the tissues. And tissues combine to perform organs. Like blood is a tissue. Blood is also an example of tissue. Muscle is also a tissue. Like this. And organ like example is heart. So first point is cells combine to form tissues. Tissues combine to form organs, like this. And human body has also so many organs, like this. And the shape of these cells is also different. Blood cells will have different shape and heart cells will have different shape. And you know that the different living organisms have different number of cells. So the different living organisms, they have the different number of cells. Like humans, they have millions of cells, they have lack of cells. But some organisms, they are having only one cell. So there are two type of organisms in this earth One is having a single cell, and single cell is known as unicellular organism, and one is a multicellular organism. So unicellular organism are those organism, ये वो जीव होते हैं which are made up of only one type of cell. Organisms which are made of one type of cells. One cell. Example is amoeba. Example is paramecium. And multicell organisms are those which are made of more than one cell. Multiple cells, they are made of multiple cells, like humans. Example is human. Okay. In unicellular organism, we know that there is one cell, but in multicellular organism, there are more than one cell. So in this unicellular organism, the single cell perform all the functions. That means all the functions of that organism are performed by this single cell. Single cell perform all the functions. What kind of functions? Taking in food, digesting the food, removing the waste products. But in multicellular organism, we know that multiple cells are present, na? So multiple cells, they will do the different type of work. So different cells, they perform the different functions. Different cells perform the different functions. So what kind of functions? Example is nutrition, taking in food, digesting the food, and other kind of functions also. Reproduction means growing of offsprings or babies, and removing excretion, removing waste products, transportation. So these kind of functions, they are performed by a single cell in unicellular organisms. But here different cells, they are performing the different functions. So in unicellular organism, multiple cells are there, na? So multiple cells combine to form the tissues, and multiple tissues, they combine to form the organ. And so many organs, they combine to form a organ system. Example of organ system is digestive system. Okay, like this. So next topic is shape of cells. With different cells, they have different shapes, means like muscle cells, they are long but they are pointed at ends like this. So muscle cells, they are long, or nakile means pointed at ends. So like red RBC, they are red blood cells in our body, they are spherical, so their shape is spherical, like this. And there are some nerve cells like this, their shape is like this, and they are means a star with a tail like structure, a star with tail, their shape is like star with a tail. Okay. So this is the means I am saying that different cells, they have different shapes like this. So, but you know about amoeba. Amoeba is a single cell organism. The shape of amoeba cell, it's not fixed. The shape of this amoeba cell, it's not fixed. So it is changing continuously. Okay, means it is changing continuously because it has structures in its body that is pseudopodia, like this. The shape of amoeba cell, it's not fixed due to pseudopodia. These are structures, they are known as pseudopodia. So due to pseudopodia, okay. This pseudopodia, what is the functions of this pseudopodia? It helps the amoeba to capture the food and to move from one place to another. Capture the food. The functions that are performed by this pseudopodia structure in amoeba is to capture the food and to move from one place to another. Okay. And you know that there are a type of cells, WBC, its name is white blood cells. These white blood cells, they are present in human body and they can change their shape. So they have a capability to change the shape. Okay, suppose a cell is there and cell has so many things in between this, one, number two, these are things cell present. And what are these known as? These are known as the contents of cell. Okay, जो अंदर होता है cell के वो content हो गया. The contents of cell, they are surrounded by a membrane. एक परत से surrounded होते हैं, उसको कहते हैं cell membrane. The contents of cell, they are surrounded by a membrane. Known as cell membrane. So this cell membrane is present both in animal cell and both in plant cell. But in plant cell, a special membrane covers the cell membrane. Suppose this is cell membrane, na? There is a protective membrane surrounding this cell membrane and its name is cell wall. That means cell wall is present in only plant cells, not in animal cells. Okay. Example is, you know, the bacteria. Bacteria cell, it contains the cell wall and both cell membrane. So this is all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.